in this video another batch of the latest Barcelona transfer rumors. The Catalan club, despite huge financial, structural and sports problems, is still one of the journalists' favorites when it comes to transfer reports. The media are racing to guess who the new trainer Xavi will want to bring and who he may sacrifice. The link to the first episode can be found in the description. Also remember, for now, those are mostly speculations. Bakambu. Aguero's problems, as well as De Jong's attitude, mean that the search for a striker should not come as a surprise. However, the candidacy of the Beijing One player cannot be great for fans. He is 30 years old and has not played at European level for 4 years. It is true that thanks to the pass in Villarreal, he knows the realities of La Liga, but it is enough to make it a better move than Boateng, Braithwaite or De Jong? Come on! Another player from the Bavarian giant who may not continue his career with the club due to excessive financial expectations. It is said that if sides do not find agreement, the winger would have been sold in the summer, a year before the contract expires. However, if the reason for departure from Julian Nagelsmann team is to be the high salary, it seems unlikely at this point that Barcelona will be able to provide such money. Zakaria, the Swiss representative who is also ending the contract, could be an interesting option to supplement the position of a technically good player, but above all decisive and physically strong, for whom Koeman unsuccessfully looked for. It's not secret that Barca would be happy to bring Pogba or Kessié, but in their case, it will be necessary to fight PSG or English teams for which they simply don't have the resources. Brozovic, an alternative to the alternative it seems. The Croatian is an important player in the Inter puzzle, but he has not extended the contract yet. He has offered himself to Barcelona completely for free, not expecting a signature bonus. Tottenham has grown in importance in recent days. Antonio Conte would love to see his former player again. Ter Stegen. We start transfers from the club with the latest rumor, which also has the least chance of being realized. Newcastle was to offer around 55 million euros for the services of the German goalkeeper. Admittedly, he has been in a bad shape for a long time and his position is no longer irrefutable, but he would rather not be interested in moving to the giant that is just being built. Barcelona could also have problems finding a suitable substitute. Dembélé. Despite Xavi's assurance that he believes in the Frenchman and sees him as one of the team leaders, as long as he works on a professionalism, another injury sustained shortly after returning to the pitch raised voices that Barcelona simply cannot afford a player who receives a large salary and spends most of his time in a doctor's office. Umtiti, the French defender, was pushed out of the club by all means of the past summer and his situation does not seem to change. Koeman particularly welded the player to the bench without giving him even a minute on the pitch. Roberto, the contract ends for the Universal player and negotiations on the extension were broken several times. Pep Guardiola is to be seriously interested in his former player. It is said that he may also seriously consider leaving the Camp Nou after he has become one of the main targets of fans' hostility, who booed him mercilessly for poor performances and even plays. This is how the most interesting transfer reports about Barcelona looks at the moment. Which of these players would be the biggest boost to Xavi's team? Be sure to let me know down in the comments. In the playlist that is now linked on the screen, you will find similar informations about other clubs. In the description, there is a link to the first episode about Barcelona. Thanks for watching, remember to always enjoy football and see you in the next video.